All right, everybody, we are back again with Lego Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. For some reason, I noticed in the videos when I speak, it's much louder than the actual game. If anybody knows how to fix that issue with the volume, please do let me know in the comments. But I think it's also probably because of how close I'm holding the controller to me, so I might have to move it far away just so it doesn't sound that loud. But yeah, anyways, we're going to continue where we left off in this first level of the Phantom Menace. So I'm going to hit the microphone button to turn it off, and we're going to continue.
Over there, it's an invasion army. We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's go aboard one of the ships.
Humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! Going underwater, okie day? Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcome.
Huh.
The wife thinks I'm working. I swims up to Lake Payonga and eat cuba fish all day. Shh, don't say anything.
Oh.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but... I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Hey, you sir, stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Tarbots. It's a fact.
Not again, Jar Jar. You sir, go into the boss. You sir, in big doo-doo this time.
So I have noticed that so far it does feel like an open world game or a semi-open world game where it looks like you could explore and collect stuff. I feel like that's going to take too long to do because of how big the map might be. And I did, last video, I somehow didn't bring it up, but I did notice it does have like a little radar in the bottom left, similar to how Grand Theft Auto and a lot of other open world games have that, so that's pretty cool. Shows you where you're going. That's really useful. But yeah, no, I'm not really going to do any of the side stuff, like, if I don't see it. Kind of want to focus more on the main story, so yeah. Anyways, let's get right back to what's going on, sort of catch up with the story, so yeah. Oh, and one more thing. I do suggest anybody who decides to play this game or any of the LEGO games, I highly suggest you guys watch the Star Wars movies first before you play the games. I mean, I guess now you could play them and, like, watch them after, but the thing is I say that because, well, it spoils the movies for you. But, yeah, I mean, I guess the old ones can be spoiled because they came out years ago. They came out like 40 to almost 50 years ago. First Star Wars came out in 1977. As of this recording, it is 2024, so that's like 47 years ago. And the last one in the original trilogy was Return of the Jedi, which was 1983. That was 41 years ago. So I guess those could be spoiled since it's been forever since they came out. But yeah, The Phantom Menace, Attack of the Clones, and Revenge of the Sith, I guess those could be spoiled too, since it's been ages since those came out. But I feel like Force Awakens, Last Jedi, and Rise of Skywalker, I feel like you should still watch the movies on those, even because it hasn't been that long since Rise of Skywalker came out. I know it's been almost 10 years since Force Awakens came out, but yeah. But that was just a quick thing I wanted to say, so yeah, let's continue.
Oh.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy hope. He crashed the boss's personal Haba Libba Bongo.
Missa told you. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetle.
More scary. OPC killer swimming right at you, sir? Or no more goober fish? This question keeps me up all night, every night.
Droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Yeah.
Yusa Blazy going to Planet Core? Here's a Yusa Bongo. Whenever Yusa ready to get a crunchin'.
Will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah! Oh, boy!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense. Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
What was that?
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the Planet Core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
We must find the queen. Ah, victory!
Stupid chair!
Yeah.
Alright guys, I'm actually going to end the video right here. So yeah, we're going to continue with the main story in the next one. So yeah, as usual. Oh, before I continue, I just wanted to say, or before I give the outro, I just want to say that's really cool how they have a main menu screen of like the of, like all the major characters in the prequel trilogy. Like how they got Anakin, Obi-Wan, Padme, and Jar Jar on the right, and then they got, I think that's Darth Sidious with the hoodie. I'm pretty sure that's gotta be Darth Sidious, aka Emperor Palpatine. Who else do we got? We got Count Dooku, Darth Maul, and General Grievous, which is really cool. But yeah, as usual, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one when we continue onwards with the story. So yeah.